Alright, hey guys, and today we are playing some more Identity 5, and I'm gonna be hunting a quick background story as a hunter. So, I'm just gonna be narrating on how I play and how good I play, and now I'm doing this bunny stuff. So, you know, I'm just feeding my bunny. So, the first match I am gonna play as Soul Weaver. As you can see, I'm gonna play as Soul Weaver. I finally learned how to unlock it. There we go. Alright, yeah, so I will hold everything. I'm gonna do something. That'll be really great. I don't know how to do this stuff. I'm not fully in it. Still a process. Sorry. That's you guys can see that. That's my life. Yeah. Alright, so basically what I thought I was gonna find anyone to tell way later in the round. But that was not the case. Remember the spot I'm in. Remember that spot, alright? I want you to remember it and remember it closely. You're gonna be back there again. One, two. Alright. Let me just be quiet. Let me just tell you what's watching. I'm gonna tell you my play by play as a game. Alright, as you can see, nothing's happening. Right? Okay. And then until I see some people in there, I'm like, whoa. How am I gonna get them? I think it's good. It's forward. I was gonna use my teleport. I was like, nah. And I could solo this teleport. I think this is how you're supposed to use it. Teleports for my teleport. I say you can use teleport. Just close. He's ripper. See, I lose him, right? Oh, I don't lose him. I have to assist him. See him, right? And this is... I would be mad if this happened to me too. Right? And I still get terrified. I'm not far away, and it's probably so much fun. That's what I heard from the video. But I guess you have a little bit or something. I'm pretty sure it's always guy shot. I didn't even sound like him. I'm gonna take this because I'm gonna die. Remember the spot? This is the spot. I always basically die. I don't even get to complete. See, that's just bad. I love people. I'm pretty sure when you're in the casino, you're gonna think I'm gonna shut up. This is what. And this is where I kind of love to see. It's not just two. It's all of them. Well, this time it's just two. But most likely all of them. Let me just use the same So I hit the floor where I just left them to be. And I got this. Oh no, I didn't. I just was like 40 left? See, I was 40 left. I get this hit. Put it back on the chair. I see what you're doing. See, this seems like really harassing. Oh, I should have shut the door. But you have auto aim for a hunter. It's like it wants you to shoot before it wants you. It's kind of fun. I was pretty sure he wasted the whole thing. That was all from the focus. Not sure. See, then he gets down. I don't know if that's what he wanted, but he got down. I should have waited. And the priest gets a machine gun. I'm going to end my talking right here, and I'm going to talk again because basically, you guys will know. I'll talk when I get all. I'll just cut to my next game. So yeah, pretty much. It would have been awesome to have that blip on him. I got them all down from the top. Stop doing my voice right here. And then you guys basically watch in silence what will happen. Just Alright guys, I just want to tell you that this one, I'm gonna stop in a second just because I need to do something. I'm stopping a second recording. You're just gonna see the part where the game really kicks up. Most of this game is just me running around, so you're just gonna see me running around, not doing anything. So I'm gonna stop the thing right here, and I'll be right back once I get my first part two. Till the end of the game, I guess. Alright, we're back, and this is where I'm gonna hit the cowboy. Cowboy. Yeah, I'm gonna chance with the cowboy. And so, yeah, this is gonna end the chase with him. Just trying to kill him. I eventually do get him. I think I have my wrong clown set on, because I think I actually just broke the windows. And this is just my one. So yeah, it's gonna keep quiet. I may just call for getting to use music for the rest of the thing. Because literally this is just me chasing people. I'm sorry if I don't sound enthusiastic. I will do another this will be Minecraft, which is in the first play. Alright, this corner starts hitting me. Shot. Boom. Boom. I guess. I thought she was gonna go for the rest. Then I never see her again. And that's just like me hitting my everyday. I didn't want to. I didn't see her again. Yeah, Emma. Yeah. I'm gonna try to add music towards the end of it when I'm doing it. But mostly you'll just see me killing people. So this is so I'm gonna cut off again for the final time. I'll come back at the end just to say let's just and then she'll save them. You'll just see the end. I end up doing the usual. Just got back from the time. I bet. Thank you. sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I ended up getting the priest, and yeah. So anyways, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, peace.